very common, and I'd like to tell you the most wonderful, the most beautiful, the most exciting story in the whole world. The story of the first Christmas. Now suppose you make believe this is many, many years ago, a long time before you were born. You're standing on a hillside near a little town in Palestine. You see the man in the distance walking slowly, leading a donkey? His name is Joseph. Someone is sitting on the back of the donkey, and her name is Mary. They've come a long, long way, and they're heading for a little town near the hillside on which we're standing. Something very special has happened in this little town tonight. For this is the little town of Bethlehem.
News of Christ the Lord.